to walk upstairs using a crutch and a banister, step close to the stairs. Place the crutch on one side and hold the banister with your other hand. Step up with your good leg first. Move your hand up the banister. Lift the crutch onto the bottom step. Lean through the crutch and the banister. Move your bad leg onto the same step. Repeat this. Coming down, place your crutch down one step. Lean on the banister and crutch. Step down one step with your bad leg. Step down onto the same step with your good leg.